So this is the third numerical, and here we have given the circuit. Three resistors are there, and we have to find the total current in the circuit. Okay, so to find the total current in the circuit, we have to find the total resistance. And to find total resistance, first suppose the current I is passing through this from the battery. So this current will pass through this, and but when the current reaches here, it will have two paths. Current will divide. So we can say that this 3 ohm and 6 ohm are in parallel because the current is dividing. Okay. So first we will find the parallel combination of these two resistors. Okay. So let their parallel combination is Rp. So we will use the formula 1 upon Rp is equal to 1 upon R2. Here we have R2 and R3. So we will use 1 upon R2 plus 1 upon R3. So it will be 1 by 3 plus 1 by 6. Take the LCM of 3 and 6. The LCM will be 6. 3, 2 is 6 plus 1. So it will be 3 by 6. And it will be 1 by Rp. So Rp will be equal to 6 by 3. And it will be 2 ohm. So the value of their parallel combination will be Rp. And their parallel combination Rp is in series with R1. Okay, because the same current will pass through R1 and their parallel combination Rp. So we can write that R1 and Rp are in series. Let their equivalent resistance be Rs. So Rs will be equal to, Rs is the series combination of R1 and Rp. So it will be R1 plus Rp. So it will be equal to R1, which is 2, plus Rp, which is again 2. So the total resistance will be 4 ohm. So the total resistance of the circuit is 4 ohm. Now we have to find the total current. So total current will be total potential upon total resistance. So it will be 6 upon 4. Now 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6. So it is 3 by 2, or you can say 1.5 ampere. So the total current in the circuit will be 1.5 ampere. So by this method, you can solve any type of circuit which is given.
Three, ye kaise likhe ho? Equal ka sign to rakha, m hold karna hai.